Good morning, kids. Good morning. Today we are going to learn math. In math, our topic is 1 to 10 number counting. Then we have to learn how to write number 3. Okay, how to write number 3. But first we will do counting. Everyone, count with me. 1, 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, then forward counting. Okay, after 1, 2, after 2, 3, after 3, 4, after 4, 5. After 5, 6. After 6, 7. After 7, 8. After 8, 9. Then after 9, 10. Okay? Then reverse counting. Okay? Before 10, 9. Before 9, 8. Before 8, 7. Before 7, 6. Before 6, 5. Before 5, 4. Before 4, 3. Before 3, 2. And before 2, 1. This is our 1 to 10 number counting, reverse counting and forward counting. Okay, then today we are going to learn how to write number 3. How to write number 3. Look at here. How many trees? 1, 2, 3. How many trees? 3 trees. And this number is this. Abracadabra, gilly gilly. Shoo! 3 number, 3 trees. 3 number, 3 trees. Okay. Then everyone start writing. Look at here first. Learn how to number 3. Okay. Look at here. Put your pencil on your pink line and then curve pink to blue line, reverse curve, blue to pink line, reverse curve. Okay, pink blue line, reverse curve, then blue to pink line, reverse curve. Which number is this? 3 number. How many balls? Count me. 1 ball, 2 ball, 3 ball. How many balls? 3 balls, 3 number, 3 balls, 3 number. So everyone take out your Blossom workbook and open the page number 5. Open the page number 5. Which number is this? 3 number. How you have to write? Run here, na? So curve, curve. Okay, first trace the number, then you have to write number. Kids, so now start writing and you have to write neat and clean. Okay, beta? Start writing.